number.
They were protected by the fourth man in the fire. They wouldn't bend, they wouldn't bow, they wouldn't burn. The prophet Daniel tells about three men who walked with God. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego before the wicked king they stood. And the king commanded them to bow their throne in the fiery furnace that day. And the fire was so hot that the men were slain and forced them on their way.
They wouldn't bend.
They held them to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the idol made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They were protected by the fourth man in the fire. They wouldn't bend. They wouldn't bow. They wouldn't burn. When the three were cast in and the king rose up to witness their all the faith, he began to tremble at what he saw in astonished tones he spake. Did we not cast three men all bound into the midst of the fire? No, I see four men unhurt, unbound, and a-walking down there. There's Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, and the fiery coals they trod. And the form of the fourth man I see is like the Son of God.
They wouldn't bend.
They held them to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the idol made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They were protected.